It is the happiest time of the year. Order your Christmas hampers and delicious baked food from Baked Fusion. Visit our stores at Margao, Naveli, Patorda, Donkuris, Varka and Chikali.
I am always vocal, And it, doubling is not the only project. You know, there are the three linear projects, then comes Sagarmala project. There are so many projects which I feel are anti-Goa. Because when you decide on a project, you have to also study about the carrying capacity of the state. How big is Goa? Can Goa contain such phenomenal projects right in the midst of civilization? Right in the midst of a wildlife sanctuary, which is a protected area. I was the forest minister. Now the highway is supposed to come through the wildlife sanctuary. Is that allowed? Does the Forest Conservation Act 1980 allow for this project through this wildlife sanctuary? Definitely not. Because it will lead to destruction of animals. Our neighboring states have taken a stand. They say they will not allow destruction of animal life in their wildlife sanctuary. So why are we allowing it? It appears that Goa is being used as a corridor for the benefit of the bigger states. And I think it is high time for all of us, sons of the soil and those who have made Goa their home. We are all the people of this state, and we need to tell all authorities that you can go this far and no further. And that has happened because we have been focused. We have followed our files. I had a team of workers that worked, you know, to be very sincere, even at an odd hour, like 10:30 in the night, I would phone my PS saying, don't forget, tomorrow you have to go. And there were times when I didn't have to tell him that he has to follow that file, he has to go there. Mornings were devoted to follow the files of all the works. And precisely that, if you are focused, you can do work. And we have done a lot of work. And I would like to say that nothing was done by the previous MLA who was there for 20 years, 20 long years. Till date, he doesn't have a single, he never has a project to show for his benefit. Okay? So, and yet he talks, he says, you just made a statement, I think, saying that he worked very hard to get me elected last time. In 2002, he was defeated by late Madani Saldanha. And for the next election, he found refuge in Daboli because the people of Kortali constituency did not want an MLA who is non-functional.
But he helped you, madam?
Not at all. If he helped me, he must have kept it a top secret. But sometimes one is compelled to take certain stands. And I was compelled to do that. Okay? And I'll tell you, less than a month ago, 26 supporters of mine, you know, I told them, I was trying to dissuade them from doing what they wanted, but they said, no, we want to, because they wanted to go to the BJP party office and talk and ask them when the ticket will be given, okay? And then they went and they met Mr. Tanavade. And Mr. Tanavade was, you know, he spoke about me. He said good things about me. Okay? He said, I'm honest, I'm hardworking, whatever. But he says, how dare she talk against the projects of the government? I cannot accept that. I think as a representative of the people, it is my moral duty to speak on projects that are anti-people and anti-people.
You have said in pending, but since it is your first interview in your own
podcast. What made me join up? Actually, the reason why I joined up is because the future of Goa matters to me. the upliftment of the people of Goa matters to me. And that is precisely why I joined up. Now, first and foremost, I would like to say that there was a time when things were good and I was happy, until projects started to creep in, projects that were anti-Goa, anti-people of Goa. Just to give you a simple example, the doubling of the Southwestern Railway track. Now, this is definitely a destructive project. And I did everything within my means to convince the Honorable Chief Minister, who was kind enough or good enough to come on the tracks. He came on the tracks, and before he could come on the tracks, I, you know, marked where the second track would land. Because I was told that the second track would come 14 meters away from the present track. And if we marked 14 meters away from the center of the existing track, then all the second track would land in the compound of the houses. That means all the houses run the risk of collapsing after the trains start to move on the second track. Presently itself, the houses are, many of the houses are in a bad condition. Some houses, of course, people are striving to keep them, you know, proper. But how long? And if the second track comes, what will be the future of these houses in the south of Goa? So, can we call this project as a developmental project? And if yes, development for whom? Because people will lose their homes, okay? People will have to move away, God knows where. Who's going to provide them an optional housing for them? Okay, what about the pollution aspect? See, let us not fool ourselves and say that this is for being definitely opposing is destruction of the environment. See, now they are the owners of the land, okay? Owners of the land, but that doesn't mean that they can do what they want. They have to see the environment around. They have to see what are the, you know, environmentally sensitive areas. Now, this area has got what we call water bodies, okay? And now there are about 7 water bodies. Handios, they are known as handios. Okay, 7 handios asa. Okay, and yo handios notvache or handios asa. Kita ya pausache disani, pausache udok ya handiani bharta. Ani inga sun magir ya udok dorian bharta. Okay, and that is how the water of the entire village is taken care of during the monsoons. Okay. Now, obviously, what the proponent is doing, the hotel proponent is doing, is trying to fill up those bodies, okay? Or blocking the, you know, the view of those bodies from the people so that nobody knows what's going on inside. And let us not forget that if these water bodies, the handios, are, you know, what should I say, closed up, then where will the water go? And in this area, there are several mud houses. If the water is not allowed in these handios, then the water will be retained in the area and gradually the mud houses will collapse. Who's going to give them a new house?
Pahli malar kaal ami Madam Alinak national level ache Dillin amcha party ne welcome kele. Aaj sakali स्टेट लेवलीचेर पणजे वेलकम केले आणि आज म्हाका खोस भक्ता परत एकदा तांकां कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी लेवलाचेर आमच्या पार्टीन वेलकम करता आणि म्हाका तांकां खरें सल्यूट करचें दिसता कित्याक ताणी जो डिसिजन घेतला हो सोपो डिसिजन न्ही दीस वॉज अ डिसिजन दॅट टूक अ लॉट ऑफ करेज दीस वॉज अ डिसिजन दॅट टूक अ लॉट ऑफ कन्विक्शन असे खुबशे इंटरनल फॅक्टर्सूय आसता आणि एक्सटर्नल फॅक्टर्सूय आसता असे डिसिजन घेऊन तुमका स्टॉप करता एक्सटर्नल फॅक्टर्स तुम्ही जाणाच. भारतीय जनता पार्टीन प्रेसान किदें म्हणलं जायत म्हणजे लिटरली शॉर्ट ऑफ स्टॉपिंग हर फ्लाईट टू दिल्ली फ्रॉम टेकिंग ऑफ दे डीड एवरीथिंग पॉसिबल टू डिसुवेड हर फ्रॉम लिविंग द पार्टी. इतलं हांव तुमकां 100% सांगता. आनी फुडें करतले, दे वील गो लॉट टू टेक रिवेंज. आमी जाणा की भारतीय जनता पार्टी ही एक सामकी विंडिक्टीव पार्टी जाल्ली आसा. दे डोंट अंडरस्टँड एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ फेरनेस, दे डोंट अंडरस्टँड फ्री चॉयस. तांकां जाय तशेंच करता ते. बट वी आर हियर, वी आर नॉट स्कॅर्ड ऑफ एनीबडी अँड वी वील बी इन फूल सपोर्ट ऑफ मिसेस सल्दाना अँड ऑल हर सपोर्टर्स. आनी वी वील टेक दीस अंटील शी इज री इलेक्टेड एज MLA ऑफ कोर्तालीम कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी ऑन आम आदमी पार्टी टिकेट. दुसरें म्हळ्यार, सो तेंच म्हणूंक सोदतालो की इट टूक अ लॉट ऑफ करेज. इट वॉज नॉट इजी टू गो अगेन्स्ट द रुलींग पार्टी. भारतीय जनता पार्टी ही सत्ताधारी पार्टी आसा आनी सगळे यंत्रणांचे ताणें प्रयोग केले तांकां थांबोवपाक. पूण ताणें तो करेज दाखयलो आनी ती फुडें सरली आनी आज शी इज ऑल्सो हॅप्पी अँड वी आर ऑल्सो हॅप्पी. दुसरो म्हळ्यार जे इंटरनल फॅक्टर्स आसता. आतां कोणूय मनीस 10 वर्सां पॉलिटिक्सांत रावन MLA जावन मिनिस्टर जावन इट वूड हॅव बीन द इझिएस्ट थिंग फॉर हर टू रिमेन विथ BJP. इट वूड हॅव बीन द इझिएस्ट थिंग फॉर हर. शी वॉज डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू गेट द टिकेट. तांच्या सारको मनीस BJP नाशिल्लो. शी वॉज एन एसेट टू द पार्टी. शी वॉज द वन ऑफ द फ्यू क्लीन फेसीस दॅट द पार्टी हॅड. सो शी वूड हॅव बीन द नॅचरल चॉईस टू बी गिवन द टिकेट अँड शी वूड हॅव जस्ट एन्जॉयड अनदर 5 इयर्स ऑफ बिंग अन MLA अँड मिनिस्टर. पूण ताणें जी कन्विक्शन दाखयली, ताणें जे इंटरनल तांचो आवाज स्वताचो आयकलो, तांचो लोकांचो जो दुख्ख ताणें पळोवन घेतलो अँड शी मेड दीस डिसिजन. सो दॅट इज वाय आय एम सेईंग इट टूक अ लॉट ऑफ करेज अँड इट टूक अ लॉट ऑफ कन्विक्शन. अँड आय सल्यूट मॅडम सल्दाना फॉर शोईंग दीस करेज अँड कन्विक्शन फॉर द पीपल ऑफ गोवा. थँक्यू.
4 MLAs. We all know what is happening at the moment. There's bedlam in the state. Who's coming in, who's going out, not only from the BJP, but from all the parties. We don't know what's happening. So please, basically, I'm not a politician. As you know, I'm here by fluke. I'm here because I stepped into the shoes of late Matali Sarkar. Okay? I would have never been a politician. But if I am here, I have to follow in his footsteps. And I will always be for the exit. That's what I'm saying. If he did, it's a secret because I don't know about it. Nor did my supporters, were they aware of it.
Last several months, we have seen he was interfering in the Kurtali.
He does that. He does that. And I think it was the moral duty of the party to ensure that he does not trespass another constituency. There are certain rules, you know, that one has to follow. You know, I don't see any other MLA doing what he does. He's the same MLA against whom the BJP government filed for a whatever. Okay, you all know the case against him. All right? And today he's become a star of the party. The case is still on. But he's the star of the party. He calls the shots. He can walk in and walk out of my constituency. I know he's a panchayat minister, but under the guise of panchayat minister, there are also certain norms that he has to follow, which he's not doing. But then, not all of us know to differentiate between right and wrong. I've just come back. My close supporters are with me, and now I have to meet them. Just the way I'm meeting y'all today for the first time, I have to also meet my supporters. And I'm sure if they believe in me, they will be with me.
So you're happy with the decision of joining
up? Yes, I am. It's because I am happy to join that I joined.
Lot of
obviously, you know.
Lot of parties are approaching. Why only up here?
Precisely, because it is focusing on human development, it is focusing on ensuring that the lower strata of the society, low, when I say lower, with reference to income, may be raised to a higher level.
BJP is
Aam Aadmi joined. Welcome, madam.
Thank you, sir.
Aami हांव दोन तीन जॉयन जावचे तेन्नाच्यान हांव आमचे सिनियर लिडरा कडेन डिस्कस करतालो की मॅडम बीन एप्रोच जाय लायक मॅडम सिन्सियरली काम करता कुट्टाय कॉन्स्टन्सीन हांव जेन्ना जेन्ना कुट्टाय फ्रेंड्सां तेंचे कडेन व्हिव घेतालो मॅडम बीन मॅडम आसा म्हणून गुंडागिरी खूब कमी आसा बिर्ला बिर्ला पयली खूब गुंडागिरी आसा मॅडम असले फालतू कामां कोणाक एंटरटेन करना म्हणू शकतात पूण हांव सदांच एप्रोच जातालो आमच्या फॅकल्टीचे की मॅडम बीन मात्शें एप्रोच जाय म्हणून आनी पयर जेन्ना हांवें सडनली म्हाका वॉट्सॅपाचेर न्यूज गावली की मॅडम हांव खूब हॅप्पी जालो तेन्ना म्हाका एक उपकाराक मातांनी सल्लो सरान मातांनी सल्ला जालो जेन्ना हांव 12 इलेक्शनाक बसलो म्हाका कोण बॅकींग नासलें तितलें आनी सडनली हांव एज ऑफ 33 एजीचेर हांव इलेक्शनाक बसलो तितलें बॅकींग नासलें एक्सप्लेन जालें पूण मातांनी सल्लेना सरान म्हाका आपले मनीस दिले भोगमोलचे आनी ते तेन्ना थंय हेजी दादागिरी खूब चलताली भोगमोलो मोवीन बुजून लोकांक थंपयतालो घरा म्हणटा कोण बोलूंक भायर सरना सरान आपले मनीस दिल्याक घेवन बाबू भोंवन आनी भोगमोलो भरपूर वोट काडलेलो तेन्ना पूण म्हाजे बरें बेश्टें म्हाका तेन्ना कमी दीस गावले म्हूण हें जालें पूण सरान म्हाका इतलो उपकार करता तेन्ना लायफ टायम विचारपाना म्हणजे एक लास्ट मुमेंटाक इतलो हॅल्प केलो तेन्ना म्हाका वचपाक बोर ताका नाली केली आनी हांव मॅडमी सारकी इतलो हॅप्पी आसा की कुठल्याय कॉन्स्टन्सी आमी मॅडमी घेवन ही दोनी सिटां आमकां एकमेकाक हॅल्प जातली आनी आमी आम आदमीची सिटां ही दोनी जिखून हाडटलो आनी हांव ताका मॅडम फूल टायम म्हाजें जातलें काम करून तुमकां तुमचे खातीरूय काम करतलो आनी मॅडम आनी कितें जातलें एक मॅडम आनी आमी आम आदमीचें गुंडागिरी करता दोनी कंट्रीन इंटरफेर जाता ताका दाबोली हा तूं कित्याक मॅडमीचे कॉन्स्टन्सी इंटरफेर जावप गुंडान हेंकां तेंकां तयार करप सो हे हांव म्हणटा कुट्टायचे कॉन्स्टन्सी आमची नेबरींग कुठचे गोंयकार तुमी आमकां आम आदमीक सपोर्ट करा की आमी बरें कॉन्स्टन्सी दोनी डेवलप जॉयंटली करया आनी एक आपाची स्किमी हे सगळ्या ते आमच्या मोरगांव तालुक्यान सगळ्यांनी गावतले घेणे बरो जावचे थँक्यू मॅडम तुमी एक डिसिजन आमकां घेवन आमी एक न्यू भुरगें सगळें यंगस्टर आम आदमी तुमी गावले आमकां एक आमकां पिलर गावलो एक व्हडलो तुमचे ब्लेसींग गावले आमी हॅप्पी सारके आमी सगळीं यूथ आहा मदीं सगळें न्यू फ्युचर सो आमी अशें चिंत्ता की तुमच्या तुमच्या वांगडा आमी बीन भरपूर शिकतले आनी गोंयभर आमकां बरो हॅल्प जातलो तुमचे थँक्यू